Ilm is therefore one of the most stressed upon aspects of the Qur'an. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala encourages us to be from those who pursue knowledge. The Prophet ﷺ, of the very earliest revelation that was sent to him, the very beginning of the Qur'an was Iqra, read, recite, read to yourself, read out loud so others hear you, read often, read in a deliberate tone that other people can appreciate that there's more than what they may know of themselves. Iqra, bismi rabbik, but seek in it the name of your Lord.